Algeria on Thursday prepared food aid packages to be sent to the Lebanese people following Tuesday's massive explosion in the port area of the city of Beirut that left hundreds of thousands of people homeless. The devastating blast caused massive destruction in Lebanon's capital and killed at least 130 people in the country mired in an unprecedented economic crisis.